Alright, let's see if this guy has anything new to say. Let her approach.
It is unlike Kolsch to hire mercenaries. What has my cousin promised you? Some grand reward? If he had any resources to his name, he would not covet mine. And if he had any honor in him, he would not have tried this here, now, when I have lost so much.
Let's go through all the same choices, pretty much. Kolsch, what have you lost?
Much. There is a plague among us here.
We've seen this.
The flame consumed her. My Ygritte.
Oh yes. We are kin, he and I.
A just sentence.
You are a pawn in Kolsch's designs. You have proven your competence in your way. And had I such an ally, we might together put an end to Gilded Vale's woes. Lift the curse once.
I'm willing to listen. What'd you have in mind?
Good. Good. The stakes are too high for rash action. Be assured, Defiance Bay will hear of your assistance to me. Good. You will not have to look far. His camp lies in the wilds past Gilded Vale. His scouts watch the roads and warn him in advance of my forces. But you should have more luck. Deal with him, and then return here.
Nah. Save. If we can defeat them now, I'm gonna go with it. Where's
yes.
Aeloth? Aeloth, you're in the back. Good.
Yeah?
Hey.
No problem. Yeah.
It's my work. I don't know, should we eat food? It only gives us plus 5 max endurance. Do we have anything really good? Plus 1 constitution. spirits. I don't know if this stuff stacks either. I mean, constitution can't hurt, that's for sure. Milk? Looks like milk is the best. This one might. Yeah, I don't want to take away might and intellect. That's no good. Beer. Plus one damage reduction. Plus two damage reduction. What's going on? Where'd it go? Oh, the ale. I can't put this in anyone's... Where'd it go? Oh, what? It went to quick items. I didn't want to do that. I like the way it's plus two damage reduction, that's pretty sweet. What if we just give the fighters some ale? And Theodesca, she's gonna walk into combat as well. Can we just take it here, or do we have to put it in a quick slot? She's already got one. She doesn't have space for it.
Yes?
Oh, can't get access to his quick slot? Can't use any of this stuff outside of combat. Any of these buffs. Restore light endurance, but we're fine. Instill doubt. Yeah, these are all target and attack. Yeah. Alright. We can't attack him yet. Alright, let's just pepper him with arrows. I wanted to hit him.
Yeah?
Nah. Maybe we should just hit him with range, but, well, I had all my, maybe we should have hit him with melee, but I had all my range weapons ready to attack him, but he wasn't available as a target yet. Because he's sitting on his, protective throne. Okay, so now, Holy Radiance. Amplified Thrust off of Eater. See if they don't run around us. I can do Necrotic Lance on the Faither. I guess we'll get rid of him. He's the one who's burning us. Knockdown. Attack. And attack. Did the priest go yet? Not yet. You know what I want to do here? What do they want these things? Frightened versus Will. I wonder how effective that is. Can I get rid of that? Thank you. Crucible of the Soul. That's your gaining endurance. I don't want to do that right now. Can I turn that off? Can I... Never mind for that. No? Are we locked in? Alright, I guess we're locked into that. Where's Eater? Over here. Knockdown on Raedric. And the priest better start going soon. He just went. Heal. We got a nice wedge going here. Firebrand, knock him down again. Oh, you successfully knocked him down. Cool. Just keep hitting him. I know he will anyway. I want to see if she's... Hasn't really cast that yet, okay. Necrotic Lance on Raedric. You might very well kick their butts.
Lava.
Miss, damn it. Try again. If you don't succeed, try again. Cast that one, okay. Whisper of Treason. Maybe on this Champion of Barath, will it work? No one's engaged with him, so... be awesome if he could fight on our side. We'd be so proud of him. Knock down Raedric again. Blessing. I hope that doesn't bring him out of it. Would you get him this time? Where is he? Nice, 39 corrode damage. Oh crap. Heal us. Nice, Raedric falls. Eater. On this guy, I guess. Magic missile on the Archmage. We could use some more healing. And, yeah, she's gotta wade into battle now. Theodas. Did it work? Did she cast that? See it us? Did she even go? Right. Whisper of Treason. He's charmed for 6.8 seconds. Well, I guess it's this guy. Oh, he's fighting him. Awesome. Cool, that's what I like to see. 6 seconds isn't much, but we'll take it. Alright, ranged, I mean, yeah, she'll wade in with melee attack. Attack the Archmage with him.
Stop us!
Alright, he's down. We're doing pretty much fine here. Aeloth. Here, you can get all these guys. Except for that guy. And then we'll do magic missiles. Or maybe I can get him around and do Fan of Flames if I can move him, like, down here or something. Have any knockdowns left? Nope, we're out of that. So it's Firebrand, and that's Eater. Well, you know you're both attacking the bodyguard. Theodas can go around and attack the bodyguard if she can make it through. Hoping I don't run out of this space, guys. That would stink. There's still some more healing in just for good measure. Yeah, magic missile. On him. Let's keep the healing going. Wait a second. Oh, that's not what I want. What's this? Again. Oh, he's down. Cool. Yeah, I pretty much canceled out his fire, his magic missile here.
Lava.
Thank you. Is Durant even attacking?
On your...
Hit him. You figure these guys would surrender or something. He's gotta know he doesn't stand a chance.
Lava!
Haha! Chunkage. Well, we did it. We lied and we won. Haha! Great swords, war bows, maces, stilettos, small shield, plate armor, padded. What is this? Capes? Full helms? Alright. Take it all.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy. Another tome. Wand. Fine robe. Could I use that? It's fine. Cape. Hood. Silver fennings. He's using leather. Yeah, we don't need a robe.
Hmm.
Hmm. Well, we've done it. We killed them all. Hope the game recognizes that and doesn't try to set us into... Oh. Hello? Who's this? Oh, Kolsch. We heard that you had moved against the keep, and yet we have arrived too late. But a moment earlier and I would have heard his dying breath. No matter. It is done. The tyrant is dead, and our village is free to move into a greater future. Gilded Vale owes you a great debt. I owe you a great debt. You have accomplished what I could not. Take what rewards you care to from Raedric's vault. You have earned them twice over. Kolsch looks over the throne room, smiling. There is much to do. We must send word to the Earl, of course. Revoke the cruel laws Raedric has instated. But do not think we will forget your assistance. You have brought about great change. Take pride. Everyone will remember this moment. Come, men. Clear these bodies from the hall. With that, Kolsch strides eagerly towards the throne. Let me save right now before I know it's gonna be another episode. Before I run out of disk space here. It's a new day for Gilded Vale. Kolsch. Forgive me, my friend, there is much to do, but we will not forget what you have done for us. Nice, we got 3,600 experience. Oh, total. We just gained 2,304. Priestess? You made the right choice, sister. We'll turn this village around. Awesome. Should we head back up and talk to what's-his-name? Renfar? What the hell is his name? I forget. Renly Baratheon? No. Hello. Guess what we did. And so Gilded Vale has its new theme. I will trust that you have chosen wisely. Well, that's all you got to say to us, huh? And still, none of us have to level up. Alright, guys. Next episode, I guess I'll see you guys outside. I don't think we'll... You never know. What if we encounter resistance on the way out? What if this guy betrays us or something? How do we get out of here again? I mean, can we get out the way we left? Yeah, this is... I mean, the way we came in. After a few tense moments where you're left dangling precariously over the side of a wall, you manage to get a handhold and slowly work your way back down to the ground. Alright, guys. Wow. Done with that. Done with that quest. I'm going to head back to Gilded Vale. I'm going to buy some lockpicks. I'm going to buy some camping supplies. And then we're going to head back to Cad Nua and check out that shimmering door that we forgot to check out. And then we're going to head on to... I guess from Cad Nua we can head on. We're still trying to get to Defiance Bay. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.